And now for a Citizens Academy short.
Where does the Dial-A-Ride bus go? Dial-A-Ride is a demand response curb-to-curb public transit system that operates in the city limits of Midland. You can take the bus from anywhere in the city to a destination anywhere else in the city. Who can ride on Dial-A-Ride? Anyone can ride on Dial-A-Ride. We transport children going to school, seniors going to medical appointments, people going to work or recreational activities, and everyone in between. All 14 of our buses are wheelchair lift equipped, so we can accommodate passengers using a wheelchair, walker, or any other mobility device. Can I book a same-day ride? Our rides are scheduled on a first-come, first-served basis. So while you can book a same-day reservation, we do recommend that you call ahead. We book our rides up to 30 days in advance. How much is the fare? Bus fares typically fall within one of two categories: full fare, which is $2 each way, or reduced fare, which is 75 cents each way you travel. That's for seniors age 60 or older, or for persons with disabilities. What are the hours of operation? Phone service hours are Monday through Friday from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m., and on Saturday from 8:30 a.m. to 1 p.m. Bus hours of operation are Monday through Friday from 6:30 a.m. to 10:30 p.m., Saturday from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m., and on Sunday from 8 a.m. to 2:30 p.m. How can I learn more information about Dial-A-Ride? To find out more information about Dial-A-Ride, visit www.cityofmidlandmi.gov/dart.